idea of our being driven is connected with the idea of causality, moving under the power of the past. So ingrained in our common sense that it's very difficult to get rid of it. Because I want to turn the thing round completely the other way. And say... This universe started with a big bang. The universe began in what we will call a now moment. And always, when any event that we now call past came into being in the present and out of the present. That's one way of long an event is